7-1-3, back with another video. As you can see, we are not on 2K, and by the title, you can tell that we're on the same platform. It is free weekend, so before I can buy this game, I wanted to see like what it is and what's the topic of it. So I was just trying it out just to see. It kind of is a good game, but sometimes it gets on my nerve, so. This round, I'm gonna start off with using Orchi, basically, whatever. I don't know, it's Orchi. So this game is like who was it? Hello? Huh? Hi. Okay. Maybe I can come over next weekend. Okay. Okay. I'm really good at this Orchi. Oh my god, I hate when people do this. So. I hate when this happens. When you're in the middle of fighting that hands up, though, that really makes me so mad. Stop celebrating, bitch. Okay, I'm gonna like the celebrators. Yo, dang! Dang, this is a This is exactly why I barely play this game. Oh my god! Wow. That happens to me a lot. When I'm in the middle of killing somebody, out of nowhere, I'll just freaking get kicked out the game for an error. Hopefully this game doesn't fucking lag out again. Don't say gay. Thank you. Let's go, y'all. This time it worked. It.
You lost, oh, so many.
Wow, that was funny. Oh, snap. Teammate right down. Am I gonna finish?
You lost, so
many. Yo, come here, man. You can't get this my boot, man. Nope. Nope. Yo! This is you! Person is full of cancer. Freak. That's weird. So many people on this game need to grow up to have cancer. So they're so freaking gay. They do it. Like, for instance, double team. So I'm in the middle of a fight and I'm not killed. Someone comes out and double team me. Yo! Bad! Damn, you don't know. Move, you little cunt! You getting hit with this block! Get the freak out the way, you sorry, bro!
You captured Zone C!
Come on, fight me! Fight me! You went to go get your homie. Get my help, bro. Where'd fat guy go when I need him? Only do light attacks and when the health is super low and they're tired to do a heavy attack. But this is what I freaking hate about this game. Here we freaking go again with this dang error. Wow. I have to freaking do this one more goddamn time, bro. Thank you. By the way, you guys, let me get off the. I may stop broadcasting for a little bit, and maybe later on I may start like another broadcast for like in like Friday the 13th. So leave a link in the description below. So if you want me to start at 1 on 2K, GTA, Friday the 13th, or just stay on this one. What are you doing? Well, they're invisible, I guess. Whoa, what the heck?
You lost Zone A.
Well, I'm getting Zone C.
You captured Zone C.
God damn. Hello? I'm gonna catch you. Freaking finally! It's 0-0. I'm just gonna expect the bad boy.
You lost. You captured Zone C.
Yo, how do you get that? How the frick do you get revenge mode? Yo. Oh my freaking god! Okay, this game really sucks. I'm about to just quit on domination and do something else. Because this game really is trying to tick me the freak off.
So right here, we're just continuously blocking these attacks left and right, left and right. Revenge mode, the guy falls down, we get the kill. Exciting, guys. That's what revenge mode can do for you. And instead of going for that swing right there, I should have gone back into guard mode and defended again. So that's a little bit of a mistake on my part. This one, we're going to enter the middle point, and we're going to start like attacking these guys, which I probably shouldn't have because there's three of them and only one of me, and they killed my teammate. And now it's 2v1. I'm going to start blocking these attacks again. Give me revenge mode. The guy didn't fall down because I didn't do it when he was close enough. Ended up getting the kill right there. You can see how much damage you can do in revenge mode. Why it's so important. It's better to try to get revenge mode than trying to sneak out that last kill. And we finally, we killed two of them right there from the revenge mode. So it's night on night right here. Warden versus Warden. And blocked a couple attacks. Got a couple good hits in on him. And now it's 2v1. I'm going back to the guard mode. Trying to properly block his
subscribe, like the video, and I will appreciate it. Yo, what is Dean coming from? I'm gonna end my broadcast for a little bit. See what's going on my internet. If I get this error, I'm gonna end my broadcast. If I copy error, I'm ending the broadcast. Go fat guy.
You captured zone A.
Let's beat this quick move. I'm gonna stay with it. It's a hard it fail with the right there. I'm ending the broadcast. I'ma see y'all later. Alright, y'all. Well, I'll